Welcome to my channel. Now we will solve this block diagram, and we have to get the transfer function. This is the block diagram. This is gain G1, this is G2, G3, and this is the feedback path. This is input and this is output. This is gain. Again, this is G4. This is the solution. First, moving the takeoff point number 4 beyond block G3. This is G3, and moving the takeoff point. This is the takeoff point. Moving this point beyond G3. And we will get here G2, G3, and this block is moved here. This is 3. This is based on elimination of feedback loop. This is based on moving a takeoff point after the block, which we have solved in the previous video. This is because of that is G, this is X, this is X, this is Z, that is equal to GX. Eliminating feedback path having transfer function. H2 This is, first we have to eliminate this loop, and we will get this will be G G2, G3 divided by 1 plus H2, G2, G3. Here there is plus and this is plus. It is plus and this is minus. H1 by G3. Again here H1 by G3 here we have to split H1 by G3. Here we have to split H1 by G3 because it is connected to two summing points, this one and this one. So we have to split this H1, this feedback loop, this feedback path. And so that we can apply another rule, which is elimination of a feedback loop. We have to apply this. So we have to split H1 by G3 into two. Then this whole thing will be G and this whole thing will be H. And now if we apply the elimination of feedback rule, then feedback loops one by one. Then we will get G1, G2, G3 divided by 1 plus H2 G2 G3 plus H1 into G2. Then here it will be another block H1 by G3, and now we have to apply the elimination of feedback loop rule again. Here it is minus, so we will get plus sign here, and if we apply elimination of feedback loop, then we will get G1, G2, G3 divided by 1 plus, this whole thing is now considered as G, and this is considered as H. H1 by G3 is considered as H. Then 1 plus H2, G2, G3 plus G2 H1 H1 G1 G2, and this will be G4. Here it is plus, here it is plus again, so we will get minus here. Here these two blocks are in forward paths, and so we can apply blocks in forward path. Now finally the answer will be C by R is equal to G4 plus G1, G2 and G3 divided by 1 plus H2, G2, G3 plus G2, H1, 1 minus G1. This is the final answer. Here it is 1 plus H2 G2, G3. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe my channel.